This charity is in his name to raise money for St. Patrick's High School. So every dollar raised from this is going to St. Patrick's High School in the name of John Leonard. So thank you so much for coming and supporting this great cause put on by Margaritaville.
I'm Tom Leonard. I'm in Merrimack Park in Chicago. We're celebrating the first, hopefully, annual Fins Up softball tournament in memory of my brother John, who worked for the Chicago Fire Department and passed away in 2015. And with all these proceeds here, are going to be donated to John and my brother Dan's and my high school, St. Patrick High School, with 600 boys on the northwest side of the city. It's one of the great fine educational institutions, and it gives middle class boys a chance to further their education. We'd like to thank everyone who participated, and as you can see, if you come next year, you'll enjoy yourself.
She came down from Cincinnati. It took her 3 days on the train, looking for some peace and quiet, hope to see the sun again. But now she lives down by the ocean. She's taking care to look for sharks. They hang out in the local bar and they feed right after dark. Can't you feel them circling, honey? Can't you feel them swimming around? You got fins to the left, fins to the right, and you're the only bait in town. Oh, 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 oh. You got fins to the left, fins to the right, and you're the only girl in town.
Hey, that red ball, kid. Hey, runner, last out.
I mean, these are lifers, a lot of these guys. They've been playing since they've been 18 years old, and they're 50, 60 years old now, so they know each other.
Championship game, wonderful fundraiser at Merrimack Park. We got top of the sixth inning, 9-3.
9-3 who?
Parrot Heads.
I think it's because of the name, to be honest.
Right.
What a good event.
Can't you feel them closing in, honey? Can't you feel them schooling around? You got fins to the left, fins to the right, and you're the only girl in town.
This tournament wouldn't have been what it was without you guys. Margaritaville did a hell of a job. It was a great time. I hope everybody else had a good time, because I know I did. And again, thank you everyone for showing up. We know our dad would have been proud. It was kind of a little thing he always said. His favorite song was It's 5 O'Clock Somewhere, because it was never too early for a drink, and it was never too late for a drink. We always like to have that drink sometime. Thank you again, everybody. We really appreciate it. Hope to see everybody out there next year, and let's have a good time for the rest of the night. Thank you guys. Appreciate it.